got a bone to pick. I'm gonna write another letter to old Saint Nick. I've been a good girl, I didn't ask for much. I don't need any jewelry, fancy clothes and such. But now it's Christmas morning and the mantle is bare. My stockings are empty, slung over a chair. All the ribbons and bows have been untied. But you're not here by my side. Now I'm mad, mad at Santa. Mad, mad at Santa. Mad, I'm mad as can be. Cause Santa didn't bring you here to be with me.
Well, I'm cross with old Kris Kringle. It's his fault, huh? I'm sitting here single. I said all I want is you here to jingle these bells with me underneath the mistletoe. I tried so hard not to be naughty. No crying, no pouting. Yeah, for sure I thought he'd bring the one Christmas gift I asked for only. But here I am crying so far, la la lonely. And I'm mad, mad at Santa, mad. I'm mad at Santa, mad. I'm mad as can be, cause you're not underneath my Christmas tree.
We made one wish, was that too much to ask?
Rudolph and all those elves had just one task.
Had one job.
They really blew it, boys.
I'm mad, yeah.
I'm even more mad.
You know, I sat right there on his lap at the mall and read him the whole list and everything. For this.
Mad as can be.
Santa didn't bring me to you.
And Santa didn't bring you to me. I'm starting to wonder, can Santa even read? And I'm mad.
I am livid.
I tell you, it's a real boot in the old butterball.
Were they the wrong cookies or something?
I bought you all this eggnog. I hate eggnog.
I cleaned my chimney for this.
You know, when I said warm and snuggly, I didn't mean socks.
I'd like to speak to the manager.